at CCU. They are coming off a season where they went 2-9-3 in the RMAC. But returning will be all-conference defender Brittany Corona. She says the way the Cougars will be competitive in the RMAC is through defense.
There's a lot of learning, the learning curve to go over. And this spring we had a winning season, and I'm just excited to see what will come from it this next season.